Are you all ready for takeoff? I can leave at a moment's notice. Prepped and ready. Excellent. Then let's cast off!
What in blue blazes is this?
Like what you see? It's the latest in ether cannon technology.
You did this? That thing looks like a recipe for disaster.
You bet it is. See, a merchant I know's been asking me to test it out. This flagship model employs ethereal mechanics to increase range, accuracy, velocity.
Never took Roland for a weapons maniac.
By the way, Captain, how is the lifelink between you and Lyria holding up?
It seems okay.
Yeah, I think so too. So basically...
And since they share the same life force, a healthy Captain means a healthy Lyria. Isn't that right?
Mm-hmm.
Considering they called her a shaman, I doubt they're out to harm her.
You're yanking my chain! That's incredible!
See? I had the exact same reaction.
Gosh, you guys are such dorks.
I take back what I said. These ether cannons are pure magic.
It seems Roland has quite the silver tongue.
Next stop, Lotanya Island. Our target is Avia's flagship, the Ameritot. Let's go rescue Lyria.
Hey, fix it, dude. Who died and made you captain?
That's Roland to you.
Seems useful. Don't mind if I do. Awesome!
Sweet. Feel that? Wind's on our side. The Grand Cypher should get us there in no time.
Church of Avia, claiming Lyria was some kind of shaman of salvation, had ripped her away from us. We had no idea what they were after, much less what they had in store for Zega Grande. The most we could speculate, there had to be a connection between Avia's appearance and the incidents with Bahamut and Furikan. At the very least, Roland had an idea of where they were taking Lyria. Lotanya Island.
On him. Good luck trying to outrun the Grand Cypher.
Ugh. much saved there.
Anything for salvation.
What the heck? Don't they know it's rude to board without a invite?
Done now.
That's it. You got it.
Out of harm's way.
Catch this.
Reinforcements to the right.
Man, so nice.
Hold them off.
You're tough.
Troops, form up!
Enough of you!
Booyah! And don't even think about coming back!
No, wait. Listen.
Well... That's not fair!
We knew they were armed, but why does a church have this much firepower?
Oh, this is bad. They're shooting at us!
Oh boy! At this rate, we'll be blown to pieces!
The ether cannons are our only hope! Use them to return fire!
Whoa! This is awesome! Pew, pew, pew!
Overheated. You can fire again after it cools down a bit.
How'd you like them, Apple?
Trying to ram us. Get us out of here, Roland!
Too late. They're already here.
I don't understand. Why is this church acting so aggressively?
If the ether cannon's out of commission, you'll have to fight in close quarters.
No escape! Time to shine!
Anybody? Let's get wild in here!
We've been breached! Deploy the droid to pulse up! Prepare to intercept!
Okay. So, you're looking for the gun battery.
Yeah, we know. We'll get rid of them.
What do you think?
Catch this!
No falling under my...
Crimson Thor! The Rose is shocked.
My poor heart!
That's impossible. Who are these people?
Panacea!
Wonderful.
There! Behind us!
We got incoming!
Hooking onto us with our anchors? Talk about clinging.
Still can't use the cannons either, but we can't stand here gawking.
Those chains will rip the Grand Cypher in half if you don't do something.
Then we'll have to destroy
catch this!
Come on, everyone. No falling under my watch.
Step back from the grapples. Something's not right.
I'll finish this.
Yikes! They're armed with explosives!
They actually destroyed one!
Rock tactical anchor. Requesting backup from ship 3.
That's right!
I knew you could do it! Destroy the other and we're free!
What do you think?
Prepare yourself! The time is right! Get them, Ares!
Damn, they're tough!
Operation failed! I repeat, operation has failed!
Fantastic work, everyone! That was exceptional!
How's the ship? Can she still fly?
Sure can. Oh, I wish I had a ship as amazing as yours. Now, to put her to the test.
That dang red ship zoomed into the clouds!
We'll lose some visibility in there. Stay on your toes. Into an ambush!
I've had enough! Hey, Eugen! Cannons up yet?
I think we're good. Let's say hi with a bang.
We've come way too far to get shot down now! Blast them!
Oh no!
Us down with it if we can't pull away some. Any good ideas?
Destroying the engine seems effective enough.
Actually, that might be our only option. Can you handle it?
It's as good as done. Besides, I don't feel like crashing today.
Keep them back! Capture them at once! You won't get near the Amritak!
The shaman is under our protection!
Catch this!
That's a cue to hightail it to the rim! over!
Lady Lilith, redeem the skies!
Pulling up close and hopping aboard. But can you get us in? Roland, it's a big risk.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. All right, here we go! Let's patch you up.
My hero.
Right, same drill as before. Destroy the regulator at the back, then make your escape.
The clock is against us. We must destroy the power regulator. There! Now's a chance!
I've got this!
Great work, everyone.
I guess so.
Don't mention it.
Panacea!
Sorry to burden you.
I'll stand!
What do you think?
Don't hold back! Now that's some frightening firepower. I'm glad you're on my team.
What can we say? Those bozos weren't even a challenge.
All right, now to catch that ship. It's showtime, folks.
Silver Wolf Corps, and strongest in the land!
You bastard! Watch where you stick that thing!
Who cares about a dump pile of wood? You see, all that matters... is the last man standing! At least give me a challenge!
Oh, you dumb blockhead! We were so close to when you showed up!
Impressive! No one's ever made such short work of my unit before!
I want answers, and you're going to give them to me! Why did you kidnap Lyria?
Why, you ask? Because I live to test my might against the strong. This is going to be fun!
That's a dumb excuse. Can't stand guys like him.
You won't do it again.
Now that's teamwork.
Stop stalling and come hit me.
Here's a little
pain.
Those attacks are hard to avoid. Might be better to buckle down and guard.
Give us the way!
You missed! Crimson Thorn!
On my mark!
If you resist, cut them down!
I haven't lost the will to fight! There's no fun to be had!
Finish! There now!
It seems we've yet to see the limits of his ferocity.
Marshal Spear! About time!
You missed!
Yet.
Let's catch you up.
Sorry to trouble you.
Winter spray. Captain.
So
blue.
crazy little team! Never seen anyone like them!
Come here! Get them! Keep my entrance!
Solid throne!
Panacea!
My thanks! What do you think?
Yes, I'm up! Captain!
I'm right here!
Tempest Flame!
Catalina, I'll protect you!
Bring it!
Tide of Chaos!
Bad guy fingers. Not bad at all. Are we having fun yet?
Skilled and crazy. The worst possible combo. Watch yourselves.
To fall in this duel, then it would have been a life well spent!
I'm inclined to say that you've had quite enough entertainment. Huh?
Another one? I haven't had a worthy fight in ages! I won't retreat!
Really, you speak like a beast with more impulse than sense. If you're lying on the ground bereft of life, how will you explain yourself to our lady?
Point taken. I could use a nice nap. But as for you, the next time we meet face to face, only one of us will walk away. It'll be glorious! Dark!
That just happened.
Guys, that lady that was just here disappeared too.
She has quite the talent. Yet another foe to keep in mind.
Roland, what of the red ship?
Don't you worry. I've got eyes on it. They're flying towards Mount Nageleth.
Old girl's taking too much damage. Hope she don't fall.
Damn it! Just gave her a tune-up, too.
Don't let us down, Grand Cipher.
Don't mind if I do.
I'm
storm. Whatever. It's not gonna stop us from finding Lyria.
We chase after the red ship, straining to see through the flurries of snow. Lotanya Island, home to frosty mountains, treacherous ravines, and desolate tundra. Out here, it's just white, white, and more white. The ship shivers in the blasts of icy wind. This place has got just one message for us. Keep out.
Blizzard out of nowhere? This ship ain't gonna survive this storm.
I'm gonna hug those cliffs. Ride's gonna get a little bumpy.
Something.
Roland, a word, please. I saw a light in the distance before the storm hit. It was like the one in Tempeel. If that light is what I think it is...
You guessed right. It's where we'll find the island's altar. And Avia.
So they aim to drive another primal beast to insanity?
Be that as it may, Lyria is waiting for us. Now is not the time to speculate.
Look, I know we gotta go, but the ship's hurting. We won't get far without repairs. With a blizzard like this, all we can do is wait till it dies down.
I'll go on foot.
In this weather? Through a mountain? Do you know how dangerous that is?
If anything, it might be safer.
There's an old monastery nearby. I plan to meet a friend by the sanctum. With her leading the way, you'll arrive at the altar come rain, sleet, or snow.
Then she's our only chance! Come on!
The trails are infested with monsters. But after seeing your handiwork, I'm sure we have nothing to worry about.
Oh, I'm not worried about that. Thing is, I can't leave the Grand Cypher unguarded.
Then permit me to repair her in your stead. She'll be ready to fly in no time.
Look, it's not that I don't trust you.
Don't judge a book by its cover. I'm Mr. Fix-It, remember? Repairs are my specialty.
She's in your hands.
Well, if Captain's on board with it.
You're such a crybaby, Rackham. You still can't leave the Grand Cypher's nest.
Oh, give me a break. Seriously, it ain't like that. Roland, can I trust you with the Grand Cypher?
On my honor, I'll do everything in my power to patch her up.
Okay, gang. Let's get going before we turn into popsicles. Lyria needs us! monastery should be this way. It's a little chilly, but we'll pull through.